Welcome to the channel. Now in this video, I will show you how to add music to your Instagram post. Watch the video to the end. Please subscribe to the channel. Let's get started. To add music to your Instagram post on your iPhone, you'll need to go to Instagram. Then at the bottom, click Add Post. Choose a photo. Click Next. Choose the filter we want to add. Also click Next. Here we can add any title, description, add tags, mention a person, and add a location. And at the bottom, we can add music. Click here. Here we are offered music from the popular ones that we can add. We can also search for our song in the search box. That is to write some name and find the song. After that, add it. And now we can choose a passage, where we want this song to play at the beginning on the chorus or at the end. We can also choose how long we want our post to last with the timer music. We can set it from 5 seconds to 90 seconds. We can set it, let's say, in the middle of 30 seconds, and our post with music will play for 30 seconds. And then we select the passage we want it to play on what chorus. And then click Done. And then click Share here. That's how easy it is to add music to an Instagram post on absolutely any phone. If it helped them like this video, you can subscribe to the channel. Like it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.